Just keep saying it until it comes true. Is that you? Is that what you do? Do you just keep saying it until it comes true? Is that you? Is that what you do? Dude, you've been saying that your music's dope for a long time. You failed to mention a hidden image that will destroy your mind. Like, what if you said your music was unfuckable, vulnerable, but machines were soon to pay pirates to your butt? You see, you can have that conflict on me. That conflict is free. It's creative commons like Obama's secondhand smoke. I mean, a real thing, but a bad decision was your choice. Habits we were given, and if your head's spinning cause the spectacle is winning, rest assured the beef is grinning, watching this heart spinning, grinning, watching heart spinning, take over the lights and the whole thing spinning. Just keep saying it until it comes true. Is that you? Is that what you'll do? Do you just keep saying it until it comes true? Stop voicing any rapper that has moves, and kids who don't flow over pre-form ties, machine rules. That's a certain recipe, most definitely. Your music is nothing more but the beats that you choose. But the open man, when you align with the crew, could freeze to death in outer space, coded in telephone. Do every rapper will only ask for not face flex. You pretended they had gathered data and they already knew of the degree to which you misconstrued. Humongous, spreading through the net like some worldwide fungus. Popping up on SoundCloud like Bogo muffins in the commonplace section. Echo chambers like any other stuff. And then if you say trick or treat, I'll make that rhyme some compulsion. I'm discontent, but steadily more lacking function. When I go through self-checkout later, always steal something. Keep us on your Bluetooth podcast, speakers bumping. Wait, no shit, sound quality amounts to nothing. Music scene starts to feel like dry bumping. A whole lot of trust, a whole lot of nothing.
You.